$900. Daniel.
Let's go 420.
420. Glenn.
I'll go 901, girl.
901. Actual retail price, $799. Floor. Nice to see you, man. You're all in orange. Where's all your friends? You got a bunch of people in orange. Set up. There you go. Hey. How you doing? Welcome to the show. Hey, I predict, I'm not much on predictions, but I predict that Floor's going to be pretty excited when she sees your prize. Go ahead, George.
She's going to be floored because it's a new car. Kia Forte LX, featuring a 1.8-liter engine and 6-speed automatic transmission. It's the Kia Forte.
Thank you, Amber. Thank you, beautiful Amber. Here comes gorgeous Rachel with the... Actually, it's a prop and the name of the game. 5 price tags is the name of the game. Come over here, Floor. Come on over here. Stand right next to me. 5 price tags. And look what we got here. 5 price tags. Amazing. 21,000, 17,000, 19,000, 20,000, 18,000. One of these is the price tag for that car right over there. A Kia Forte. Now, you can't get a free pick. Sorry. You have to earn all your picks. But you can earn up to 4 price tags.
All right.
Wouldn't that be great? That'll give you a really good chance of winning the car. 4 price tags. You have to win them by knowing the prices of the prizes on the pedestals. One of the pedestal games. Come over here, Amber. Let's start us out with this amazing... is it a potato juggler? What is it, George?
It is not a juggler. It is a ricer for potatoes that offers 3 settings for making a variety, yes, a variety of foods.
Yes. Mashed potatoes, hash browns, anything having to do with potatoes you can make with this potato ricer. $30. Is that true or false? True or false? $30. True or false?
False.
False, she says. It is true. You could have made any food in the world with that thing, and now there it goes. This takes the place of campfires, I believe. This is a campfire replacer. George, what is it?
You can make campfire treats with this s'mores maker.
Yes. You don't have to deal with messy. You just plug it into the wall, and you're all set to go. $55, true or false?
False.
False, she says. It is true. The chocolate's real.
And the graham crackers.
And the graham crackers are real. Man, you're 0 for 2.
You got this.
I used to use these. George, what is this?
Way back when, it's an easy-to-use 1600-watt iron which provides professional quality results in a snap.
In a snap. $49, true or false?
False.
False. It is false. Pardon. You got a price tag. And finally, it is a...
Gravy boat is what it is. You can keep sauces warm throughout your meal with the gravy boat, and it has a warming base.
Okay, put a little tea candle back there, keep it warm. $80, true or false?
False.
Right away, she sees it's false. True. $80. $80. All you need is 1 price tag. That's all you need is the right one, and you got one.
Oh my goodness, so many choices. 17,405.
17,405. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Was it 19? No. 21? No. 20.
What?
18,000. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Oh, you got an exercise bike too, so something? Are you going to spin the wheel? We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.